can't tell you how glad I am you showed up. Honestly, Aunt Honey, I really need somebody on my side. Oh, I wish I'd never agreed to a big honking church wedding. There are just too many stupid rules, like the bride having to wear white. Ugh.
Oh, tell me about it. Only a man could come up with that one. I mean, what woman would voluntarily wear something tight, white, and shiny across her butt?
Nelda!
Madam Nelda.
Look, the only reason I came back for another session is because I'm desperate. I've got a birthday coming up fast, and I vowed I would never celebrate another one as a single woman. Now, I've invested 15 and a half long years dating Wiley Hicks, and I'm at my breaking point, madam. I don't care if it takes crystals, tea leaves, or Chinese checkers. If you want to see this palm again, you tell me right now, is Wiley Hicks going to marry me or not?
My psychic powers don't respond well to threats.
But I promise you one thing, Jenny. The next time somebody asks me to coordinate a wedding and insists on a Gone with the Wind theme, as God is my witness, I swear I will beat her to death with a unit of candle.
Twink, what is all this?
What do you mean? It's the wedding dinner.
It can't be the wedding dinner. There's not a self-respecting catering professional within the state of Texas who would lay claim to such a collection of Gracie Hill Tupperware. You told me, no, actually you insisted that you would handle everything surrounding the wedding dinner. You swore to me it was being catered.
And it is being catered by your guests.
What?
Will everybody just shut up about this stinking bird? I'm doing my level best in this steam valve in spite of the fact that nobody's done anything about this dinner before now. Why on earth you people don't realize that the air conditioning is not working? It's beyond me! And for the last time, I am not having hot flashes!
We're just setting up some finishing touches on the wedding dinner before we head into the sanctuary.
And who else but the sister's futrile could come up with a potluck wedding?
For someone who has not participated financially in this occasion, you're hardly in a position to criticize.
No, that's okay, Twink. Traditionally, the mother of the groom doesn't have to contribute financially.
Oh, but I did. I spent lots of money on this wedding. I bought myself this fabulous suit. Anyone mind if I smoke?
Not if it means you're about to go up in flames.
Oh, Honey Ray, I've really missed your sense of humor. It's gonna be so much more interesting now you've moved back to town.
What do you mean, Honey Ray's moved back?
Word has it, when Buntwinette's will was read, he left everything to your sister. And to be perfectly honest, everybody's just dying to know what Honey Ray did for Big That Old Bunch. I am busy here, Geneva. What do you want?
Patsy Price, I know exactly what you're up to, and I'm here to tell you leave it alone.
Oh, if by some misguided leap of imagination, do you think I might value your sage advice on handling my private family matters? You'd be wrong. So butt out. I am going to do whatever it takes to keep my son from diving into that particular gene pool.
But right now, I've got to focus on this wedding. Maybe I should just bow out. If you could just send me a sign to let me know whether I should conduct this ceremony or not. You know, I'm not picky. Anything you got's fine. I just need a sign.
Oh, well, you know, I'm thinking about going to buy me a tomato milk cocktail, and I think I'm going to buy you one too, Loretta.
Is that a yes or a no?
I do miss being a
with my sisters. So more than I can say.
So do I.
What did that answer? Now that we got it all talked out, what's to keep us from singing together again?
Can you imagine the sermonettes together again? People would just die.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Tabernacle of the Lamb is proud to present the unexpected and long overdue return of the Sermonettes!
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine, yes, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine.
I told you about the magic!
Can you believe we could actually hit that high note?
You girls sounded real good in there.
I'm still not sure I can perform the ceremony. I'm in way over my head here.
You'll be fine, because I believe in you.
But wait! I forgot how it starts.
Dearly beloved!
Are you sure? That doesn't sound right.